I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Abe.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Shit, better not hang around.
Thank you. What the hell?
Oh God, I don't want to die!
Rebooted the backup. I'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound and a call way in the background. The voice said something. A name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay. I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
Man, we hit pay dirt.
Where are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. To find a line in and see what I found.
You look kind of different today.
The cops in this town have got to be gone.
No, seriously.
You, but I need your advice. I've decided. I'm going to the media. I have to.
They will destroy you. They'll spin it so you look like some disgruntled lunatic. You know that.
That's better than letting them get away with it. They're hurting people.
You have to think about your family here.
The cops in this town have got to be blind. I see bad drivers get away with all sorts of shit.
came out of nowhere. Some guy at work suggested she try it. Now she lost it.
T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
We tripped, you said these guys run it. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. I'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Move it.
You got it. This is tight.
Keep him off of me!
Get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, you're target numero uno.
Now!
team here. Run him off the road!
And stay alert. This one's call it off. He's gone.
Please, please. No way. No way. Stop. Just stop. Stop. Just stop.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Others say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the deliverer.
Hey, buddy.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Thief almost know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Listening. I am default. Welcome. out to my party.
Thank you.
shots in over his head.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
T-Fault's got some kind of heavy-duty scrambler running. Don't be surprised if your shit starts working. Don't try and take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing.
Lure him out. I'll track his signal.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
I can worm into his files and he won't even know. You're too far. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. We need to get closer. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They used some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit, it just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Tell me we got it all.
As far as I could tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. Sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Is everyone okay?
I thought you wanted to know. I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the boy to the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. Ricky's there.